Welcome back to my channel.
Saturday. I'm supposed to, my mum invited me to come to this like naming ceremony for a baby, but I actually don't know if I want to be around people and have to interact. That's why I'm just at home. But I'm just like, I'm gonna get ready for the day. Guess what came? My package all the way from China. Let me have my thing. This is from my best friend. This was my birthday present. 2 or 3 months late, but basically she initially ordered it like in November, but then like it never came because they sent it to the wrong address, even though she put the right address on there, which is really wild. But she reordered it because they gave her the money back and it came, and I'm excited. I'm gonna do like an unboxing for TikTok because I know the TikTok girlies love a fur jacket. I do go out, I have to wear the jacket today. I'm gonna have a little like Lululemon outfit. I might have the sweatpants with the sheen black Skims dupe with the fur, and maybe my Yeezys or my tracks or something else. I don't know, but I'm really excited. Can you tell? I'm really excited to be a fur girl. Yeah. Basically just go to Starbucks, just sit there, edit my Morocco vlog. Yeah, I'm not gonna go to the naming ceremony. But I just feel like I can't be bothered, and I'm already late anyway, so it's just like, if I'm late, I don't even want to bother showing up because I'm just like, I cannot be bothered. Even though everyone is doing African timing, I don't want to be a part of that. I think if I really wanted to go, I would have gone with my mum there. But I didn't, so it just, it's telling. It is telling. Hair is done. I think I'm addicted to my fan being on, guys. I just like the constant breeze. Anyway, it's time to unbox. I'm trying to make a TikTok showing it for the girls. Cool. Let's cut this baddie up. I don't want to cut the jacket. So, this is kind of hard. I'm trying not to cut the jacket because they literally just put the jacket straight in. Okay, cool. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna blow dry it because that's what I see all the TikTok girls doing. It's actually big for me. Like the arms are fine, but the actual this body bit, it's got a weird fit, I won't lie, but it's cute anyway. It's an amazing birthday present from my best friend. Thank you.
So guys, welcome back to my channel. My lash looks appointment. Because as you can see, we need some pimples, but I'm literally eating my hummingbird cake from yesterday. I'm so sad to say it doesn't taste as great as it used to. Sad, but yeah, I'm charging. Listen to some gospel, so I'm gonna leave y'all there. Hit you up when I'm going. Would you tell the world my secrets if I let you close? Hear my feelings, send an action. These days, oh my, just be blasting. Oh, I actually posted. I posted on my YouTube. I don't even think I need it. Okay, let me turn off. No, I posted on YouTube. Lashes are done. Mm-hmm. Leaving. Place. It's actually not too cold, but again, the jacket does do a lot.
Guys,
let me freeze for my thumbnail.
Anyway, my package came from Zara. Try and guess what I came in the package. Zara jacket, the Molly Mae one that every girl and their mum has, literally. I did get it last week here when I went in store, but they literally did not have it in stock in my size because I tried size extra large, XXL, and then none of those fit. And I was gonna order a large, but then I said, you know what, let me try a medium. This is what it looks like on. I got it in a size medium. Oh my. Yeah, it's in a size medium and it actually fits really nice. Obviously, purple and this color don't go.
Hey, welcome back. My favorite pajamas ever. Look at the time. Yeah. Why am I always here when it's so late? But basically, I've been going through like my different SD cards. There's some SD cards from when I was in secondary school with like all my pictures from my from my iPod, from my BlackBerry. I'm just going through all of it and I'm just like looking through, and then looking through the content from when I was in like college of like, I'll even show you guys. Initially I created my channel when I was in like sixth school. And then like obviously in uni's when I proper started, but just looking at some of the clips of me in secondary school doing this, it's just crazy to me because I'm just like, I've wanted to do this for so long, but it's only now that I've actually just like walked into my grown woman pants and I'm just like the woman I've always wanted to be. I'm not perfect, I'm not all the way there, but like I just know looking back, I'm just so different. And like, I'm so grateful to God for the change. Just looking at like my mannerisms, my confidence levels back then, comparing it to where I'm at now, I'm just like, who even is that girl? Like, I don't know who that was. But yeah, just it's crazy. This is why like taking footage has always been like my favorite thing to do since I was a child. Like, I've always loved taking pictures and just like creating memories, and it's just so important because then when you reflect on like your past, you can just see how much you've changed. But I'm rambling. I'll show you some of the clips that I found. This is when I was like looking for unis to go. Look at my bio. Oh my god. But yeah, it's just so crazy to me. I used to film like me getting ready makeup videos and like outfit videos, but they would never go anywhere. But now y'all finna see the 2023 version of that basically. Love you guys. Hope you enjoyed this little. Tomorrow I'm even going out with my cousin. We're going to Wingstop again. We're gonna hopefully try to get food this time, and we're just gonna walk around London a little bit. And yeah,
hey guys, we are getting ready to go to, it's literally, I'm gonna call it a foodie day. Like, we're gonna be, well, I'm gonna be a foodie today. Like, I'm craving Wingstop and I'm also craving their cinnamon what's that thing, churros? Or is it Oreo churros? But it's got cinnamon in it. It's so nice. Yeah, and I'm also craving the Wingstop. No, the Juicy Jerk wrap. Oh my gosh. I've been craving that since I had it last. Because every time I have it, I always want it again instantly. But yeah, I'm really craving that. So I'm going to get the two. And then whatever else cake-wise that I see, I'm going to get it. Because I'm going to treat myself to it. If I gain weight after this, don't judge me. Hey guys, so we're gonna do some minimal makeup. No, I'm just doing it for my vlog. I'm gonna go in with my Bobbi Brown. This is my first time trying to successfully achieve the no makeup makeup look. I always try it but I flop because I just end up doing a full face. Skin does look nice though. I don't even need makeup. But I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm just gonna use this Benefit brow setup. This is not a makeup tutorial though. I'm gonna have one out to you guys though soon. Look at how finished this is. This is NARS in Namibia. I'm just gonna color correct my dark spot like the ones here. Ooh, child. I should do this more often. But this is dangerous, bro. And I'm gonna blend it with my beauty blender. Look at how made up I look. And all I did was cover my dark spots. This is a dangerous method. Y'all girls are onto something. I'm just gonna go with concealer though, so I don't look tired. Chestnut in LA Girl. This concealer sit for like a few minutes and then I'll blend it. This is what we're working with now. Minimal concealer, but I still look so made up. It's so wild. I'm gonna just set with some Laura because this is translucent. She's trying on the jacket.
I like how roomy it is. Let me just
This is so cute. They made it looks nice, this fit as well.
This jacket.
Look at how I had to put the pins on it.
But what's this to hold it down?
Yeah, because it keeps flipping every second and I don't like that.
Oh, I'm getting this jacket.
Oh, I'm getting off this jacket.
Oh, I'm getting this jacket.
I don't even know if it goes with my fit. If it doesn't, I was gonna change to those to that jumpsuit. Because the jumpsuit is literally the same material as this top I'm wearing. Right, watch this. It's gym wear. But it's not every day wear gym wear out.
I love gym wear.
Same.
You'll never not catch me in it.
Literally. But yeah, we're going to leave soon. So say hi to my vlog.
Hey, vlog.
She's kind of blurry though, because background blur, but yeah.
Hey, guys. To Zara, they ain't had shit in there.
What language? I'm rubbing off on her. This is bad, but no, they didn't have anything nice in there. So, oh my god, I hate how people walk here, walking like an idiot. But yeah, they didn't have anything nice, so we're gonna go to the other Zara. As you know, there's like four on this road, so we'll go to another one and see. But yeah, makeup's not gone oily yet, though. This is wild. Like, oh my god. Anyway,
bye. I don't know what the heck that is, but it's some flannels.
Of course it'd be
flannels. They're weird. Anywho, it's more on the cute side, guys.
It is.
I think it's a corpse. If I don't wear the turtleneck outfit I'm talking about, I'm gonna get this jumper and wear it with denim jeans.
Yeah. This is kind of nice though. But this has got too many holes in it. It's too holy. We're just in the second Zara store now, trying to see what we're working with. But we still can't find this jacket in the small size. Chuck, you're trying to break the store. People keep sneezing and coughing everywhere. And ew. Do they have your shades?
Is this the rose one?
I didn't even know they did lip stuff.
This is it.
She got the colour. Yeah.
So cute.
Thank God. Guys, we both got the same joggers.
From Zara.
From Zara. It's the long grey ones that are like wide leg. Because why not? I really want them in charcoal though, but Zara doesn't do that. PLT does, but don't trust them right now. Love you, PLT though. What a time today, guys. It's cold,
right?
And we've been walking for so long, but so loud as well. We're almost at a Wingstop.
Gara
looks exciting down at Oxford. I don't know what's going on.
Oh, it is February, so it might be Chinese New Year.
Thank you.
Hey guys, so we're sat at Wingstop.
We're waiting for our piece of ham, and as you can tell, after a day of shopping, energies are low.
We need to re-up,
and I was having a sensory overload in the queue. Like, I was gonna bug out, and I was on the phone to my mom as well, so it was just like, I'm on the phone, there's bare noise everywhere, and there's just people so close to me. It was just like, I could have screamed, but I made it. We're just waiting for our food. I really want to go order the churros because I want something sweet. Then I'm like, if
can
I
do it now,
I think now, because if I order the churros, am I still gonna get the juicy jerk? That's gonna be like £25 on food in one day.
Do it.
But I'm gonna do it. Her. Charge it to the game.
Charge it to the card.
To the card as well. Her. But yeah, let me go order now. We've got the gloves on, so yeah, I'm gonna eat this. Hopefully we feel better because I'm irritated, but just hungry and bye. Ooh, chile. Guys, we just got our food. We finished. What? I don't know who he's talking to, but it's not me. We've got our food and we're going to Chinatown now. As you can see, the energy is up for me because, like, I've been fed. Like, I'm not me when I'm hungry. I'm just a grouchy little girl. But now I've been fed, I just feel so good. Like, happy to be here. Yeah. And I put my lip gloss back on. We ate this look. Scrumdiddlyumptious. Hey guys, we're in the less busy side of Oxford Street now, and basically we're not going to Selfridges anymore because it's 9 o'clock and they're closed. One.
Oh my gosh, she's cooking.
That's so cool. Fuck. This homeless guy was just cooking, like with a whole wok outside. I think he's got one of those electric hobs. But yeah, we was gonna go Selfridges for my juicy jerk and to also collect cake that my brother had. He saved it for us, like he saved it for us at Lola's Cupcakes, but he had to collect it because we was never gonna make it in time because we were still at Wingstop at the time. So yeah, but now we don't know what we're gonna do. It looks like we might just go home.
Sad face.
It's so cold though, but here it feels warmer than out there. Back yeah. There, I don't know. And my belly, if you see it. We're pushing them. JK, but yeah, charge it. My pack it.
I love that word.
Guys, we're home. I'm showing you my pants that I bought from Zara. I got the size small, yeah, but your girl is a short gal. So they're actually too big. I think I'm gonna see what my mum can do about it. Hopefully she can do something because they look good on my ears.
Oh, you dirty bitch.
Purr. We got our Lola cupcake. I love this. This is just so cute. Like, get you a brother like mine. Hey. I can't even open it because look at my no.
Is it pretty?
This is. They did it like. Look.
Cake! Oh my gosh!
Love this.
No, it's actually so cute.
I love cake. I love cake.
This morning.
I'm a cake addict, but yeah. My siblings be feeding into that ish. But yeah. Let's have some cake.
This is what Zoe taught me. Upside down. I saw you do that earlier and I was like, what are you doing?
Bigger.
Does it? Oh, I guess so, because you don't have to like go low like that.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just like,
you know.